Bowlers crushed the pins yesterday afternoon for a great cause. It was all for the Gryphon Place 24th annual Bowl-A-Thon at the Airway Fund Center in Portage. Every bowler was asked to raise $75 in pledges. Proceeds go towards Gryphon Place's programs, including youth risk prevention and dispute resolution counseling.